just about ready to go here. Pretty soon. Just getting started now. Hey everybody, this is Bruce Bishop from the Chronicle. So, looks like we might have started just a few minutes early, but I really did want to make sure I had it started before they got into the walls so you guys could watch. They're very, very close, and so if you would just stick with us a few minutes, and I think things will be underway.
Hi, Jen.
Yes, I've been sick for about a week. Finally, getting closer and closer to getting my voice back, though. Let's see here. Okay. So we're pretty close. So, as I understand it from some of our previous reporting, the Pioneer Plaza will still be there. The parts of that mural are going to be relocated or repainted on the other side with the existing mural. So, all the elements will be moved over, but unfortunately the mural will be gone. Building.
You building it?
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, everybody, I have a few other things I need to run and shoot over here, so unfortunately we're going to have to cut the feed for right now, but we will be back later. If anything else comes along that we want to show you right away, we will be back. So keep an eye on the page, set your alerts, whatever you want to do, and we'll do our best to bring you more as it comes. So thank you very much. Take care.